a teenage girl killed at least three people when she blew herself up in a crowd in Borno State, northeast Nigeria. Militia and humanitarian sources confirmed this on Saturday, saying they evacuated three dead bodies and two people who were seriously injured from the scene. An aid worker, Abubakar Mohammed, confirmed that the attack occurred in the town of Konduga, about 38 kilometers from the regional capital, Maiduguri.